a lot of fighters run. You've taken your fighters to run. One of the questions you have your KO, the God, is asking, is running 8 miles a day highly beneficial? Is it 2 miles, 3 miles, 6 miles, 8 miles? Why not 10?
See, that's just, I never take my guys running. I mean, per se, like when you're talking about, you know, going, doing road work, we've never really done distance running, you know? So I don't find it very beneficial because, go ahead.
No, I'm sorry. No, go ahead.
No, I don't find it beneficial because in the sense, you know, distance running, you know, long distance running, I mean, maybe once a week, something just to change it up or something to move in there on a day that, you know, you're not going to do too much. But long distance running, I mean, I know guys who can control their breathing, adjust their pace. You're too much in control of what's going on in that run to where in boxing, you're not really that in control. Anything, you can go from a stagnant moment to the most high intensity part of the fight and then back down and it's just all over the place. So you want to kind of create, when you're preparing yourself for a fight, you want to be able to create that kind of difference in tempo and in timing.
That's why you like, for example, Santa Monica steps, where you have like 1,000 steps and you still have to run the lap.
Again, you know, you see how we do it differently. We change
it's more challenging than just running on a track.
We change the tempo. Sometimes we're doing just for endurance. Sometimes we're doing for explosiveness. Sometimes we're doing for speed. So, you know, we constantly trying to, again, it's about targeting. It's about being targeting everything in a whole, not just in, it's like everything is just like slices in a pie. You're going to work on speed. You got to work on endurance. You got to work on explosiveness. You got to work on everything. So that way they all complement each other. So that way when, you know, you're in those championships rounds, 9, 10, 11, 12, you know, your legs feel like linguine. They're used to it. They've been there before and they're still firing. You're still ready to go. You're not dead. You're not getting hit by a jab and, you know, you feel like you're going to go down.
I would say something funny, like you don't want to look like Conor McGregor between rounds.